word of the day, accommodation. A favor done without compensation, pay or consideration, such as a signature guaranteed payment of a debt, sometimes called an accommodation endorsement. Number two, giving in to an adversary on a point to make a deal with. Number three, a change in an employer's or landlord's policy or practice made in order to allow a person with a disability to perform a particular job or live in a room. See also reasonable accommodation.